today we're trying the Barbie shake. It's actually pretty good.